You have a client here?
Alright, what's up, guys? We're back playing some more Sleeping Dogs.
Oh, I wish I could leave.
And last episode, I said I was gonna do Mrs. Chu's Revenge next, but I kinda wanna go see what's up with, Jackie. Because if you guys remember correctly, Nas was the guy that we were running away with in the very first mission of the game. So I'm curious to see what his role is now that we're, I'd like to think we're about halfway. So, Mrs. Chu's Revenge will happen. We're just gonna go see what's up with Jackie and this dude. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. I've been getting a lot of nice comments and great ratings, so I really do appreciate everything you guys have been doing lately. All the support, everything. So I don't want you guys to think it goes unnoticed, trust me. Okay, so if we could just get to the place safely. Without crashing, hopefully. Slow down. Sorry. It's my bad.
Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie.
I'm kind of a fan of this bike. Can we not give this joint back, please? Por favor. Which means please in Spanish if you guys don't. All right.
You gonna let me in?
All right. Come on in.
Shipping yard. I feel like this is an ambush. That's just me.
Nah, it's not this fucking guy.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You wanna see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Oh, I'ma jack that car. About to get action hijacked. Let's go! Alright. That's right, they did say he was an informant for the, police, so. Did I just kill myself?
That's it, asshole.
I'm like covered in ash.
Come on, fuckers!
Let go.
Come on, man, let me go! I'm gonna kill you!
Sure you are. Surely. Let's go.
Regret this.
I'm regretting nothing. I'm gonna run past them because I have like nope. Juke them out. No turn.
Fuck you! You're not getting out of here alive.
Health regen. Health regen, please. Come on. Alright. Let's go. I have like no bullets, that's why I'm doing it this way. Come on, go. Go. In a trunk?
You're coming with me.
So I wasn't supposed to just drag him out here? Get rid of the 18K? Can I just like knock you out really quick so I can get a gun? Stay there. Stay there. Come here. Give me this. Come here. Come here.
He's still alive.
Call Inspector Tang.
Know how to shoot?
Inspector, I have one of your informants in the trunk of my car.
What?
Yeah, he needs to disappear right now. So either you make him disappear or I will.
Bring him over.
Can I grab him? He's not in the car.
I'm gonna regret this.
Okay, I gotta put him in a car? The trunk of a vehicle. I don't really have a car.
My guys are gonna hunt you down and kill you!
I don't have a car.
That's enough.
So am I running him down this way? Put Naz in a trunk. Well, there's a... I imagine there's gotta be cars somewhere. I'm still getting shot at.
Getting out of here alive.
Car. Car somewhere. Give me a vehicle. Give me a vehicle. No? Alright, looks like... No, I refuse to run all the way over there.
I should have left you with Wu. Stop struggling.
Yeah, please, stop. It's not flattering. There's no cars anywhere. There's some. There's a truck, rather.
You're coming with me.
Come on, man, let me go!
Alright, if I drop that. I'm gonna bring you over here. I'm gonna judo flip you, and then I'm gonna get a vehicle. Yeah, judo flip. Okay. Car. Give me a vehicle, please. Yes. Give me this car.
Don't go too crazy on this one, Wang.
Okay. Alright, put Naz in a trunk. Well, you're getting in the trunk of this car.
You're gonna regret this!
Get in the trunk. That's a small trunk. It's a small trunk. But okay.
Let me out!
Shut up!
Sorry, got focused on driving. That's my bad.
You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet!
Ah! Alright.
Hey! Did we stop? Let me out of here! I fucking shit myself! Fucker! Hey, let me out of here, you fucker! My people are gonna cut you into pieces, you hear me? Huh? You hear me, you fucker?
Here's your guy. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone.
Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking truck, will you?
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
What's next? Reduced heat. Raise heat level. Apparently, I already have that. So all damage done with ramming another vehicle is increased. Okay. All right. Well, that was an interesting mission, so yeah, next time we'll do Mrs. Chu's Revenge.